Teachers' Day is celebrated to recognize the contributions of physicians to individual lives and communities. The date may vary from nation to nation. India celebrates National Doctors' Day on July 1st in honor of Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy. He was not only a physician, but a philanthropist, educationist, freedom fighter, and social worker. He was the chief minister of West Bengal for 14 years. He also helped with setting up the Indian Medical Association and Medical Council of India. On this day, I would like to thank all the doctors, nurses, and everyone working at the front line for your hard work and support during this difficult time. Your humility, kindness, and strength is greatly appreciated. Thank you for being our nation's guiding light in the face of this adversity. And that's why you're the real heroes of this generation.